प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी अपने दौरे के दौरान गयाना पहुंचे, जहां उन्होंने इंडियन मॉन्यूमेंट गार्डन्स का दौरा कर भारतीय गिरमीटिया मजदूरों की अमिट विरासत को श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित की। इस प्रतीकात्मक कदम के माध्यम से उन्होंने भारत और गयाना के बीच सांस्कृतिक संबंधों को और मजबूत किया। यह यात्रा उन मजदूरों के बलिदान, संघर्ष और साझा परंपराओं को सम्मान देने का प्रतीक है जो पीढ़ियों से इन दोनों देशों को जोड़ते रहे हैं। इस दौरान सीनियर राज्यों के टीचर बीके हेमा दीदी और बीके पायल दीदी समेत कई बीके बहनें उपस्थित रहीं।
Here, little Chahana Chandwani gets her Bhagavad Gita autographed. A chosen group of Indians received special invitations to meet Modi at noon in the Indian Monument Gardens. Among them, the sisters of the Raj Yoga Center.
So tell me what meeting Modi was like for you.
I like him. I don't know from the beginning when he elected. I like him very much. And he's very receptive for everything what we speak about. And our is more spiritual relationship. Not physical, that I want this, I want this. We don't have that relationship. We are here as godly representative to give him blessing and courage and power so that whatever work he doing, he must do better and better.
I shared that you receive extra strength and courage from God because you uplift those who are disheartened. So I wanted to just give this from behalf of God and the divine to him because he's come. So let this bond, friendship between the two countries uplift everyone.
Narendra Modi ji belong to the Gujarat Gandhinagar and I born and brought up in Gujarat Gandhinagar. So we have a different bondage with him from the childhood and we always admire him very much.
It was a brief walkthrough of the Indian Monument Gardens, but perhaps the most significant one of this visit by Modi through the lens of heritage. He offered flowers at the monument, a replica of the SSS Whitby, which brought the first set of Indian indentured workers to these shores in 1838.